Alright guys, part 93, I believe. Or 94. 93, I believe. Let's, now keep poop dial up there for now. So, let's go this way. And, boom! We find trainers already. He's got a freaking deer. I think it'd be evolved form of Deerling, maybe? Sawsbuck? Wow. I dig it. Not bad. Oh, that's disappointing. That's disappointing. Oops, he healed himself. Screw it. Switch to freaking end. Bore and Boria. Can't remember their own name in my own Pokemon's names anymore. Oh, what a completely pointless video. Time to die. Just die. Die. And what? Jellicent? What? Whatever, Archaeops. Oh crap, this is a water type, it's gonna destroy Archaeops, isn't it? It is, isn't it? It's a water type, isn't it? What the hell is this? Looks like an earlier Pokemon, but bloated. I don't even know what to. What? Just fly. Fly into the air. Do something. Brand death, yeah, that's a water type. That's what I needed. If we can one shot this, that'd be great. One shot? Oh, so close. Let me guess, see if I can move that kills me one shot. Almost. Almost. And I win. Not bad. I feel like the Elite Four is gonna be a. One hell of a place to fight, though. I'll tell you what. I don't feel as secure about fighting them anymore. Oh crap, I was trying to get the Pokeball down there, but okay. That's a lot of trainers. You seem to have the same aura that I thought. One of the strong trainers. Okay, sure. Why are these people hanging out here? Why not go to the Elite Four? Or. Oh, Joyful. Which I think you bear. Toxic. I think leveling here will actually be pretty easy. X. You beep. No idea what that is yet. Oh, fine. Doesn't affect him. Less. Very disturbing, actually. Toxic not affecting something. I don't like that. Oh, crap. Run. But he does look like a steel type. Is it just me or does he look like steel? Let's find out. I'm probably just a little bit of flamethrower there. I don't know, so if I didn't see that's why flamethrower should one hit KO him. Wink wink. Good boy. Seismitoad? That doesn't sound healthy. Odd now, come on out. We're getting fatter. Super effective, right? Yep. So, maybe it'll attract, we'll hold him off a little bit. And hopefully see your power, it actually does damage. Nice. I'll take it. Critical hit would've been nice too, but whatever. Mobile, I love. Good boy. Now you fainted. These chains are actually decent. I don't like it. Ooh, a 4-star. Is my repel still working, by the way? Not anymore, does it? Alright, this would be the badge gates. Open the gates and change history. You hear that, guys? We're changing history. Get ready. About to change it. Just walk it on in. Halt. Unqualified one shall not pass. The key to open this closed gate is the trio badge. Oh, hold on, the trio badge challenge all of them. What's funny is in the old days, in the old days, Red, Blue, and Yellow, that is, you were able to go to this area, the Elite Four area, right off the bat, and, like, every time you got a gym badge, you were able to just go and, proceed further if you wanted, instead of getting there like I am, and having to go through all these guys like crazy. Grand, can only get so far, but these are places for thankfully I have it. It's actually a nice looking place. I honestly thought I just fell off. I was like, oh my god. Why is that one the legend badge? Shouldn't that be the freeze? Whatever. I think they screwed that up a little bit, but you know, whatever. Here it is, everybody. Victory Road. And that's where I'm cutting this off. I'm such a douche. But I'll be taking this on later after I get some breakfast. So take care, guys. And see you next episode.